very special occasion, my final performance here at the Eastman. That was my first piece that I ever learned here at Eastman, all the way back in sixth grade, and that was my first recital. Many of you were there for that all the way back in sixth grade. So my next piece is called Vocalise by Sergei Rachmaninov. It was originally written for a vocalist, but meant to be sung on one single syllable of the singer's choice. So it transposes the instruments pretty well. It's very melodic, it's very beautiful, and I hope you enjoy it. Concerto, and I think the piece will speak for itself.